Am I not the most fetching mechanic ever to handle a perfectly polished wrench?